Please don't tell me this soft locked. This is a new glitch. I just found a new glitch. This is also a little bit nasty pace. I'm down to do security satellite. No, not security satellite. Skip. Moonlight Battlefield skip. Not Moonlight Battlefield skip. I'm doing Moonlight Battlefield skip. Cookie Crumble skip. Yeah, Cookie Crumble skip. If this run gives a shit somehow. It almost went to shit. 46 is not bad. Like, this is not good, but it's not bad. I'm losing 2 seconds. Never mind. I'm losing 2 seconds off of what it would have been a good run. It's fine though. 106 is fine. I don't need to fucking be extremely perfect. Negative 4.2 line is already good. I just do what I've planned for True Story, and I win. Have a theory for this level, but I didn't fucking prove it yesterday, and I'm doing runs today, so. Next time I reset, I should actually try to figure out this. Because I think, I'm not sure, but like, I don't think you need to hit him on like the earliest possible cycle. There's no reason to. So, like, what if I just. Like, what if I go way further ahead than him? Get myself to line up, and then I can just get. Literally, with the lineup, I could just get that shit every single time. That's if it's not slower, but I think it might be, I'm not sure. be negative 6 right now. I don't know, it'd be crazy. Literally the freest of golds if I get this correctly. Cool. This position doesn't matter too much, but it gives me more time to actually hit him, so. Oh, I fucked it up. Yeah, I fucked it up, man. I'm retarded, man! God damn it. Really, really sad. Man. Dude, it's so simple. It's so easy not fuck up, but it did. It doesn't really matter, but this works. Oh, man, I could have saved time here. Do I go for it? Do I go for squeeze? I don't know. This piece is too good to do that. I don't want to throw a piece like this. I'm still fucking easily ahead, and I have more time to save later. I gotta save a second, okay. Oh man, that would've been easy gold then. That would've been 132. Okay, I'm not sure about that, but that would've been really fucking good. Fuck, I damn boosted the end. Also like 0.1 or 0.2. Look, Mom. Still good. Still really good. Best piece ever. I just have to keep it up and don't choke. Like, not even, like, choke, just don't make any big mistakes. I have it. I have record in my hands. I don't think we can go for melon, so I keep this piece up, because this piece is really good. Like, I've saved time in every fucking split. I've saved time in every split. I didn't save time in my battlefield, actually. I'm stupid, but... Oh, if I save time there? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. This run would be a heater. This run would be crazy, bro. I went too far left. I'm stupid. Alright. Play well, come on, play well. Not the fastest, but it's okay. No, that's really bad. Ugh, game fucked me over twice. That's crazy. Man, I can't even do anything about that.
That's what I'm talking about.
Can't even do anything about that. Man. I'm so retarded, man. I need to practice that. I need to practice that. Like, fucking 100 attempts on that. Because I keep on messing it up. I keep on jumping slightly too late. It's so annoying. Oh, that should have been good RNG, man. That was really bad for some reason. Not saving time here. I'm tying my PB, I think. Maybe even losing time. I might be losing time, actually. I'm losing time. Losing lots of time. Holy shit. Look, if I get that, negative 11, that's crazy. A negative 11 pace, holy shit. That's literally like what? It's literally still within 9 seconds of some of the best. If I got that. And hey, wait, another second, like second and a half, I would say. For two story? Holy shit, that'd be insane. They don't have the cash count mistakes. That's what, like 5, 7, 8 seconds of time loss, I feel like. Like reasonable time loss I could save. Oh no, there is a 2 second ceiling level for two. Alright, 10 seconds. Like what? 23-15 can be possible out of Wheel of Fortune? That's fucking crazy. That shouldn't happen. I think I'm gonna go for a regular one boost. I don't wanna fuck it up. I don't wanna fuck up my limbs. It's not worth the time save. On this run, that is. If it was like plus two, I would have done it, but. This is not a plus two run. I'm going so safe on these resets. I'm going way too safe on these resets. I was really scared I wasn't gonna hit one of those minions right there. I was really scared right there. That would have been a really good time if I hit that minion, like, earlier. Man, I'm nervous. I don't really feel it, but I'm nervous. Man, like, I'm thinking, like, what if I fuck this up? What if I fuck this up? What if I fuck this up? I just have to not fuck it up, and I am good. Like, I'm best piece ever out of here, I'm pretty sure, if I just don't fuck up Temple. Like, this is the run. This is the run. I just gotta tell myself. This is the fucking run. This is the run where I finally break free from grinding this game. For now, that is. Until Epic Gamer beats it back, but it's probably gonna take him a while, because this is a banger run. This is crazy. I don't go for melims. No, it's too risky. It's way too risky. I haven't practiced it at all since it was first found. Like, if I want to go for melims, I need to practice it constantly. Which worked when I did practice it constantly, but I don't anymore, so. Okay. I don't care about the time loss. I don't care. I don't care. Run still alive and plus one on best place ever. That's fine. It's fine. Like, fuck. I don't care if I'm slowly losing time. I have so much time to save later on. Actually, no. This is where all my time save is in the game. But after, like, Wheel of Fortune, this is where all my time save is. I see to not fuck up. I see to not fuck up. That's all I need to do. That's all I need to do. I need to not fuck up. Why is my balanced PB so fucking racist? Okay, I think after this should be my best base ever. I know I say this with, like, every PB I get that I'm, like, fine with, but, like, dude, I don't know if you can run this game, the game after this. Like, dude, I'm going to have to incorporate Koopa Crumple Skip into my runs. Oh my god, okay. I got this, man. I have it. It's been so long since I had a good mill space. Good, 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 good.
That's what I'm talking about.
Oh God, please. Oh God, please. Like, I don't even need to gold this. I can just get a better showdown, and it's world record. It's 2x. Dude, I really should have preloaded these levels or something. Because it's obvious that I didn't load any really, like, level after, like, temple, really. Like, my farthest run was, like, 2 hours ago, and it was to Mel Space. No, it was to Temple of Music. Oh, my PB's gonna be within a minute of world record. My PB's gonna be within a minute of BTT again. That's good. BTT was getting a little too optimized compared to world record, so. And my PB. That's not good. I'm not going for gap jump. There's no reason to. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God, please. Oh my God, it's not 2x anymore, but I don't care. I don't care, I don't care. I don't care if it's not 2x, I want world record, I want world record. That's the first time I've lost time in Crimson in a long time. I just played save, because I know the last few runs that I've gotten here, I played really risky and I killed all of them, so I just want to play save, and 244 is save. So I'm fine with it, I'm fine with it. Oh my god. I'm muting. Fuck you, Epic Gamer. Fuck you. Yes. That feeling is so good. Oh, I fucking love getting records in this game. Yeah, no, I'm continuing grinds. Because, like, dude, went from negative 7 to negative 5.5 back to negative 7. And on all the way to, like, fucking negative 4.7. Like, yeah, there's so much time lost in this run. Like, this wasn't even good. This final boss fight was not even good. All I needed to do was save that 1 second, and that's what I did. There's still time save left, but it's gonna be fucking hard at this point, man. It's gonna be so hard to save any time in this run. I don't think I golded any of that shit, bro. I didn't even build a single fucking segment. Fucking finally. Oh, man. Dude. Let's go.